how our churches are supported, the environment. And if you look at evangelism, the joy of the gospel, if you are a Filipino bishop, you will be very happy. Because in that apostolic exhortation, the Pope quotes the pastoral letter on the environment by the Filipino bishops in 1988, I think, 87. And the title of that was, "What is happening to our beautiful land?" What is happening to our beautiful land? Environment, typhoons, droughts, and so on and so forth. What is happening to our beautiful land? Irresponsible logging and mining. All these are destroying our environment. And that, according to the Filipino bishops, is a time bomb that can explode in the future if we don't have to do anything about it. And the Pope quotes from that the beauty of creation, the riches of creation, part of the discernment. That not only positive, not only negative, but also positive things. But these pastoral discernment, according to the Philippine bishops and BCC2, is reinforced. The negative things are reinforced by values, our values, that are either negative or ambiguous, ambivalent. Ambivalent, like family. We are close family, the close family kinship of Filipinos. When you marry, you do not separate from the family. You are added to the family. And some of them never go out of the material house. They stay there with parents. When Pope Francis spoke about in-laws, that some in-laws are outlaws. Well, for the Filipino in-laws, father-in-law, mother-in-law are gems. They are pearls of great price because they take care of the grandchildren. They are at war with the grandchildren. Okay. With that, I shall skip a few pages. You say, what is the Church of the Poor? If the Pope